What's up with YouTube? How y'all doing? I'm doing all right. And today we are about to get into this video. Now we got an IG model claiming that a raptor left her stranded. Now I don't know why these IG models go places and they ain't got their own bag. What the hell? But hey, to each his own, whatever you doing. But we about to get into this video, y'all.
Bro, this in my DM cussing me out, right? But was I a fan when you left those kids in the house to come fuck me in your garage? Was I a fan when, like, boy, just stop. You asked me to come out here. I didn't slide in your DM. You slid in mine. Bro, I do not have to lie about fucking these niggas, bro. I don't. He brought me to his house. He left the kids in the house to fuck on me.
Y'all, I promise if y'all just help me get home this last time, I will never link to fuck another rapper for free. If y'all just get me home this last time.
So let me get this straight. You as a grown consenting adult.
Shout out to this brother for dropping this on his channel. Because with me being a female, this is some sad shit, y'all. This is crazy. First, never leave somewhere and you ain't got your own bag. Two, you can't trust these rappers. I'm a rapper. I know these things. You know how you be like, I know these things. I know these things. Okay? And three, didn't your mama always tell you have your shit together? Cause see, I learned my lesson, you know what I'm saying? From trying to do shit with people and don't get paid, don't get, you know what I'm saying? It be happening, but hey y'all, let me know down in the comment section how y'all feel about this. All right, until next time. Peace.